are off. No one's liveries are showing. Because this game is a AAA title. And it doesn't know what it is. I'm going to be cautious. Turn one. Ooh, stand back here. Wait, doubly hell. Alright, once we get a rhythm, we should be good. So this is the first ever league race I'm in on this game. I'm going to be switching views every now and then because I'm going to be cautious for lap one. Whoop. Someone's in the fence. Whoop, forgot the clutch. Oh. A lot of people going off. I might stick with this view for a little while so I can see what's happening. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, crikey. That was my... Yep. Made a little error there. Alright, let's refocus. Already on the back of Grumpiest. Grumpy. Wait, he went to... Don't know where he went. that's not really the... greatest racing line, as is that. I kept screwing up at qualifying. Just keep in mind this dude here. Ugh. Change views again. Let's not make the same mistake and go on the grass again, like we're about to. Okay, he's back there now. Oh, the car did not want to stop then. Not the greatest races, that's for sure. Alright, I'm gonna keep this view. It's about to smash into the side of him. Still there. very cautious. Great battle so far, though. Alright, we're gonna have to take it easy here. Another run on him. Go down the inside. Alright, there we go. Cool. Another position for us. Oh, now you're ahead of. No, I couldn't change gears. I'm using. Well, then you get past me anyway because I'm making a mistake. Ahead of me made a mistake. I'm in a sandwich at the moment. Went with him then. All right, yeah, we made the corner. About time. My rinse screen is so dirty at the moment. Which is a nice feature. The only thing is, I can't see anything. Let's try this view for a little while. Let's focus and try to catch up. gonna stick with this view for now on. I quite like this view actually. Oh, bit of an audio glitch. Okay, my game sounds are gone. Don't know what to deal with that is. Can't hear my game, I don't know what the deal with that is. It's really putting me off. Sorry guys, had to put the sounds on my TV. This, not so much, Jesus. I really do hate the corners. So I don't know, my headset just stopped working all of a sudden. Which is weird because my controller is still turned on. I don't know, but now I've lost a position. This car's a real handful tonight. Probably tell this car's kind of a handful looking at the steering wheel. we just bring it home and then we'll focus on the next race. We do have another race to schedule for tonight. And yeah, I will be. I'll also be recording that one. We're racing at Rio. Racing at Rio tonight as well. I haven't actually practiced at the track. I've been busy. Also, I forgot that we're racing at two tracks. This is my first league race with no racing line. Starting to get used to not using it now, which is good. Boost my confidence. Tokyo drifted that whole corner then. I do love to drive this car. This car's really fun. It's just that I don't really want it to drift at each corner during racing conditions. Best set of corners I've ever done, actually, including practice. But they come home in 13th place. Which is a bit disappointing, to be honest.
Yeah.
Just admit.
Yeah.
But yeah, just looking at the results, Buckets has won the first ever V8X Ute Series race. Congratulations to him. And we have finished 13th, which I did say before. I'm a bit disappointed about that. But, yeah, we started 12th. With barely any practice, I feel like I did alright. We'll move on. We've got Rio next. So that's going to be a fun track. Sorry, I can't speak. Fun street circuit. Should be good. If you guys enjoyed this race, smash a like button. And stay tuned for the next one. From now on, always, guys, stay dopey. And I'll see you in the next one.